So this is the other leg, which is normal, and there's very little, if any, of that cranial drawer motion. And that motion demonstrates laxity in the knee.